guys are getting ready for this opening, and as I can see, a lot of work put into make this amazing food. What makes this different than any other stadium?
You know, I think it was said to me earlier today, and I think it really resonates, is it's like walking around L.A., except for you don't have to drive to all these great places. You know, I think the partners that we've selected, they create amazing food. I think the stadium is so forward with their technology and all the items that they've put into it that it's going to be unlike anywhere that you've ever been. You'll feel it when you walk in the door. It's not the typical stadium experience.
And just like you suggested, and I tasted the rotisserie one, it's definitely one of the best ones. What does it make the flavor of something so special?
Awesome. Well, thank you so much. I appreciate that. Again, I think it's just attention to detail. You know, we really make sure that we source great products. We treat them right. We cook as close to the a la minute as we can inside the stadium so that this is fresh cooked food that's not sitting waiting for you to get there. We're cooking it for you. So I think those little changes is represented in how well it comes out.
Another item that really caught my attention was your raspberry caption.
Yeah.
I had never seen anything like that. How do you guys came up with this combination?
I appreciate you saying that. That's a great item. That's one of our partners that comes from Beer Belly. So when we talk with them, they brought those recipes in to us. And again, those duck fat fries with the raspberry ketchup are just, they're insane. They're so good. So really fortunate to be working with great chefs over there to bring those ideas to us.